eyes met. Drinking together while watching Miami sunset. Changing my mindset. Ain't nobody nearby, the sun turning the sky red. I looked in your eyes and just kept saying all of those words. What came into my mind over made me lose my control. The next sunrise, when I opened my eyes and I just saw you laying beside. Surprise, I was so happy and sad at the very same time. Combine all my emotions together and then you will find that I was so in love with you and wanted you to be mine. But leave that aside and just know what's going inside of my head right now. I thought that the feelings I have for you, all of them should be dead by now. But they are alive, aren't they? Maybe I should just throw them away. But that would just make it okay, cause of all of the things that I said right out. Your arm and I'm overwhelmed. Till now I was all by myself, but still there's some things to be dealt. And now all I want is your help. All you have to do is just tell all of the feelings you kept inside of you, trapped in a cell. I know that you're running from me, can't figure out what could it be. What is it that I cannot see? Maybe you're too stunning for me. Maybe we can figure this out. Don't leave me wondering about. But when you are one in a crowd, you want me to say it out loud? I love you, yes I do. And I might even say it again, cause it's better to speed it right on than to keep it inside and just suffer the pain. You are in my heart and my chest and my veins, and just maybe all over my brain. Nothing just don't look the same. I think I'm going insane. Don't have to pretend you don't need me, cause really you do. And I don't know how to say it or write it or spell it, but I need you to. Believe it or not, but fate made us meet, so baby you just follow through. Cause trust me, I've been trying to stay far away, but always I can pull back to you.